Hey everybody, this is Grinctus, and welcome back to Europa Universalis 4. We are playing as the Golden Horde, part of the Proto-Indo-European Empire series. So if we zoom in, we have some rebellions going on, and we'll unpause and go right to it. So we instantly get 12. We're going to go into these mountains, unseize that province, have these rebels come attack us in a defensive standpoint. What is our military base based off of? An equal amount of defense and such things. We want defensive morale. So we have step cavalry. I'm never sure if it's steppe or step. Oh boy. There's like some allergens in the air and I'm bothering my nose. Okay. Well, why don't we go and attack these guys? They're in the mountains, so we'll get a even further disadvantage. Having some more coffee. So this is going to be another hour-long episode, so make sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Really helps me out, and it also lets you guys know about upcoming videos. Oh, what is this? Yes, come, bring it on. One at a time, please. Not everybody's in a rush. Finally on top of things. Oh. So that's how it's going to be. Do we have a truce with Georgia? So 73rd. Well then, we can go ahead, get all these mercenaries, disband them, send them over to Sarai. Oh, sorry guys, it's... something's in the air. It's about to rain or something. Yeah, there is that tropical storm coming along. High pressure zone here. Whew, it's... Hold on, guys. Give me 1 second. Building up our armies again. So that's 12. Yeah, the Timurids are falling apart. Looks like Nogai are falling apart too. We'll go and have a war with them after their war's done with. Lithuania. Oh. There should be a stable government. Several leading members. Outrageous reforms. Accept the demands. So what I'm going to do... Oh, here we go. Here's this fort. Go ahead and un-garrison it. So what we want to do is develop all of our regions to have more... So we can get more manpower. That's that much. Let's see, just do that. Okay, and let's boost up some production. We'll see how. So that's all grain. We want the iron. I'm thinking Mazar would be a good place to put another fort. So now we get 263. Sent gift from Piskol. Persian separatists, all kinds of separatists. Yeah, so the Proto-Indo-European Empire had most of this region, but they spread out all into Lithuania and the Nogai region, and they just spread their language all throughout all these regions and into Europe and everything. So maybe when we want to stop improving relations with Lithuania, let's see, Muscovy. Novgorod. They won't do an alliance still. Neutral and not the same religious group. Is the Nogai done with their war? They are a vassal of Kazan. Well then, Kazan. We have a truce with you, right? 1476. 8 more years? Oh my gosh. Can we declare war on you? The Ottomans won't. A truce, but other than that, destabilize Uzbek's distant war. Okay. Can we go and access? No access from them. They like us. Let's go ask for military access from them. We could go beat up Crimea some more. The Mamluks. The Mamluks. They'll come in. Let's not do that yet. We don't want the Mamluks coming in at us. Okay. So we are slowly growing. Yeah, you could see forts on the map. So if I go over here, they have a fort there. Fort there? Yeah. A fort. Lots of forts. So maybe we'll build a fort right in this province. An alliance. Hold on, you guys, give me 1 second. Okay. They only have us as rivals, and Novgorod and the Golden Horde as their rivals. They also have Poland as their enemy. Hey, Poland. Let's improve the relation a little bit more. Can we do any decisions? Could have reformed the government. Just reading this. Right. So we're kind of just waiting for our army to go back up. We can go ahead and develop some regions some more. Let's do that. That's about it. We have some provinces having some problems. Tarki. Down here. Or Shia. How long? Very long. Well, I don't want any more unrest. Where else? And Tedek. Bump that up. Let's see. Eid al-Fitr. The Feast of the Breaking the Fast marks the end of Ramadan, and the Muslims around the world try to show the common goal of unity. Celebrate for 3 days and invite everyone. Celebrate. There we go. How are you doing as religious wise? Okay. Crimean separatists, tin. Right, less rivals. What, Poland? Well then. So we need another rival. Let's do Poland. That's Kazan. Good thing all of them hate each other just as much as they hate me. Yeah, because Kazan does not like Muscovy, so they're not going to ally. Poland doesn't like Muscovy. And none of us like each other. Oh boy. Oh, wealthy neighbors. Okay. On Kursk. Where's that at? Oh, Lithuania, eh? Oh. So, Lithuania. How are they doing now? They have 23, and Poland has 18. We have no allies to back us up for this, except for the Ottomans. We need the Ottomans to be out of their war before we can do that. Let's see, Kazan. Looks like Kazan's having some issues. If we could get Novgorod to be on our side. -8. Our navy strength isn't... What? Our navy strength? Oh my gosh. So how much could we... Improve relations 85. Enemy of enemy. Let's improve relations some more. See if we can get that alliance. Because if we could get alliances on both sides of Poland and Lithuania, then maybe, just maybe, we can eat out some of Lithuania. Get some of that. Right, farmland. Alright, looks like we can get some more manpower. 301. Then we get 271. Alright, so we have about 32,000 troops as our manpower. So we just want really big armies now. Is this all farmland down here? Yeah, there's only one farmland. Baghdad's up here and... Oh, that's farmlands. Farmlands. That's all desert. This is all farmlands right here on the... I think that's the Euphrates. I think Euphrates is more on to the east. Because it's Tigris, Euphrates. So next tick, we'll be able to expand up our army once more. Hopefully with some cavalry. We have to do something, or... Ah, darn it. Let's also increase production. Development, let's bring up this tab. So let's go ahead and bump up the iron. Or the fish? No, the iron. .04, .04, .2, .1, .3, .3. Let's do this. There we go. Let's go ahead and decrease some of our overextension. I want to get that big place. It's Kunzia. Oh, this place? That's not a core yet? Okay. That's the first place we're gonna get. How old is our guy? He's 59. Holy cow, croak already. Make our ruler a general. Yep, sounds good. So he can croak. Holy cow, I'm tired of that guy. Alright, so we can now go ahead. What is this? 6-6? Alright. So let's go ahead, get some cavalry up in here. Yeah, our ruler is not a well-learned, he's kind of a stupid leader, and it kind of, the Golden Horde gets all beat up because he's such a stupid leader. So next tick we can get a foot soldier. So one more tick. There we go. Let's recall that diplomat. Oh, and let's see. Can we negative 10? Let's see. Neutral. You're in a war with Babenberg. Alright. Can we send a gift? We can't send a big gift, so that's our issue. Can't royal married. Can't royally marry. We can go ahead. Oh, stop moving around. Let's get these archers. We could get a philosopher in here. Let's get this guy. National unrest minus. What does that do to our economy? Pretty good. What are we doing? Armies. No mercenaries. So this is going to be another hour-long episode, so make sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe for more episodes. Let's get a few more Eastern archers. Oh, we spent all our money on something. Oh, we got the advisor, that's why. What is the 16, 15, 14? So 17, 18. So probably one more tick. Maybe. How are we doing with our... We can get 32 units. Come on, Novgorod. Be kind. Alright, let's get that next Eastern Archer. So now that our money isn't going up as fast as our manpower, we can do all kinds of stuff. Muscovy on Novgorod. Things are looking good. Uzbekos, okay, they have 17. Oh look, Persia. Let's improve relations with Persia. Do they not like us? Because we're a heretic religion? What religion are they? They are Shia. We do any conversions yet? Let's go ahead and do this. Okay, let's see. If we go to war with Poland now, Ottomans will come in, Lithuania and Moldova. And Babenberg might come in. If we get the alliance with... Yes, we can get alliance with Novgorod now. All right. Looks good. Right, against Muscovy, Pskov, Tver, Denmark, Sweden, and Norway. Except, oh, you guys, come over here. Go, 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 go. Group up. Go here. We'll just sit right here. We'll sit all pretty like. Let's go and boost up our development for manpower. People can attach to this. Also, we learned about Norway and Sweden and Denmark with this, just their capitals. What are we doing? We're improving relations with Persia. We could offer alliance with Persia. Let's hold off on that. We'll consider it. I'd like more allies in the in the European market. Oh, darn it. I didn't even pay attention. What do they have? No cannons, alright. Hopefully, please. Darn it. Alright, boost up this place. Thank you. royal marriages ended with the Shervins. Shervins broke their alliance. Okay. I'm going to peace out of this war. Break treaties with Novgorod. Suggest offer. Send offer. Darn it, we lost a province. Let's go do that. Garrison this fort. Who is Shervin allied with? Hassa and Tiberistan. Wow, they allied with them. Persia's only going to help us in the Fertile Crescent region. Uzbek can help us with Kazan. Do we still have truce with them? 4 years. Can make one place a core. We could increase some production. Well, let's do 0.3, 0.4. Let's do the 0.4. How much are we incoming? Let's see, we can make Theodora. Looks like the Oirats are having a hard time. Mongolia is still there. From Wallachia. Wallachia. What? I can't find that country. I am going to, let's see, Persia. Why does it say Wallachia? Let's go ahead and accept that. Truce with Georgia has ended. Good. So, they're not allied with anybody. Let's go declare war. Ottomans will come in. Let's go. Do we have diplomatic expenses? War reparations. Oh, great. Interest. Advisors. Let's get rid of our advisor. Boom. Headshot. I'm just kidding. So now we have all these stability things. Why? War exhaustion. Oh, we went back up to making money. I was like, why? Oh, yep. We got rid of our advisor and that helped us. Come on, get there in time before they pop that siege. Well, they. Is our general a good seizure, though? No. Okay. Oh, we lost stability too. Oh. Can I? Great. I didn't want that to happen. All right. Oh, no, I don't want to save. I want to load the autosave. I thought we ended the truce and, like, why did that happen? I don't know. We lost a whole bunch of stability, a whole bunch of war exhaustion. Maybe we would. Are we allied with them yet? No. So, we don't have to deal with that. We don't have to lose Tambov. Our truce will end in 2 years. We'll just kick back and relax, build up our army, all sorts of fun stuff. Seven years, fine. We have negative national unrest, so that should go down. What is this? Oh, yeah, we haven't even built up our army yet. I say we get more steppe lands. Let's go ahead, build, develop our land power and production. Are we steering anything into our node? That's way too far away for us. Can we? Unable to send merchant, it's too far away. Wait, what is this stuff? Siberia. Oh. So this goes into Astrakhan, which goes into Crimea, and that's where we get some. All right. So we want some Crimean provinces. Do we have a truce with them? No, we don't. They are allied with the Mamluks. If we go to war, Ottomans won't come in, but the Mamluks will. So, what are we gonna do? We're gonna wait till the Ottomans can. We're going to go manage our overextension. We're going to go ahead and make that Dagestani. The Kunzuya. Yeah, I say we get Crimean provinces. Sickness of the Khan. Production efficiency. Trade efficiency. Let's go ahead with the delegate more to the provinces. So we're saving up for that bigger core right now. How much does Crimea have as far as an army? Well, look down here, Crimea, Crimea. $7,000. Okay. Once Ottomans are done with their war, then we'll go ahead take care of the Mamluks as well. So the Ottomans are gonna go ahead, take care of the Mamluks, we're gonna go and take Crimea. Or Crimea. Diplomat has died. Technology, very expensive still. You need to reform your government first. Decisions, decisions. Administrative at least 200. So at least 3 economic ideas. So we need the administrative technology. It was that. Was this yes? Gives us no cost for reinforcement. Forcing years of separatism minus 5. Stability cost modifier. I don't know what this big yes thing is. I say we save up for some technology and make sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Over and out.